Opening weekend 2020 for South Carolina has been pretty good so far as they take down Holy Cross today in game number 2, 9-4. South Carolina with 19 runs on the Crusaders through two games. Hello, everybody. I am Birch Antley along with Kip Boltnight as we recap this game from Founders Park in Columbia, South Carolina. Again, quality start for Brett Carey getting the start today for the Gamecocks, and good hitting for Carolina, especially in the first inning, just like yesterday. South Carolina putting up a bunch of runs in game number 1 in the first inning, doing the same here today.
Anytime you can give your starter a 5-run cushion in the first inning is huge, and Brett Carey was just phenomenal today. Made pitches when he had to, even when he wasn't his sharpest, and South Carolina off to a 2-0 start. Very, very good start to the season.
For South Carolina, it was another big first inning as they put up 5 runs today. In game number 1, they put up 6 runs. And back-to-back games, South Carolina bats around. And the Gamecocks, they took care of Luke Dawson in the first inning today. Dawson throwing 45 pitches to 10 batters. South Carolina bringing them in. 5 runs in the first. George Khalil, another big day at the plate. Bottom of the order as he brings in Braylon Wimmer, and South Carolina, bottom of the order today was really outstanding. Move along to the second inning, and Holy Cross able to answer. They put 3 runs up on Brett Carey. The big damage was Ben Delicano, the freshman. That was the first home run that Brett Carey has allowed in his career.
Yeah, that's pretty amazing considering a freshman All-American last year, almost 60 innings pitched, and boy, I tell you, just one of the 3 strikeouts here, or excuse me, 12 strikeouts, 3 of them shown here. Just, he was absolutely great with this fastball, up, down, in and out, mixed in his cut, and mixed in his slider and curveball. He was just outstanding today. Very, very good start for Brett Carey.
5 innings of work for Brett Carey, 5 complete, 12 strikeouts. More importantly, 0 walks. South Carolina clinches the series. They'll go for the series sweep on Sunday. They win today 9-4. For Kip Boltnight in Columbia, I am Birch Antley.